College hockey this afternoon. Southern New Hampshire University hosting Lebanon Valley. First period, Penmen strike first. Nathan Bergeron nets his first goal of the season. Made it 1-0 Penmen after one. Second period, they get another. Jay Sylvia feeds Brett Strawn, who scores his fifth of the year. So it was 2-0 Southern New Hampshire. The visitors got on the board before the end of the period. Cole Hepler gets the goal. 2-1 after two. Lebanon Valley tied it in the third, but Bergeron got his second of the game, and it was the game winner. Penmen, they win 3-2 to final.